Good morning, everyone. So today we are going to the caverns. I haven't been there in literally like over 10 years, so I'm like really excited to go. This is my new hair, by the way. Didn't really turn out as I wanted it to be. But I was trying to do like red to orange to yellow type thing, but I don't know. But anyways, yeah. Let's go. So this is what I'm wearing. I've got my Forever 21 shirt with the unicorn on it. Got some ripped jeans made by Mossimo. They're high-waisted. Got these at Target. And I got my blue Converse on today. And since it's going to be cold down in the cavern, I've got my Aeropostale turquoise hoodie. This thing is so old and there's bleach stains on it and it's all ripped and I need a new hoodie, like pronto.
Rapidement et lent, le ballon dérive et plonge à effet de vue. Les corps ne sont pas vraiment là. Lorsque le bâtiment fermé, libéré autonome, motif du pli dans le rue, rapidement et lent, le ballon dérive et plonge à l'issée des yeux. Les corps ne sont pas vraiment là.
Thank you.
Quartier des bâtiments fermés, libérés autonomes. Motif de pied dans le rue, rapidement et lent. Le ballon dérive et plonge à effet de vue. Les corps ne sont pas vraiment là. Lorsque le bâtiment fermé, libéré autonome. Motif de pied dans le rue, rapidement et lent. Le ballon dérive et plonge à effet de vue.
Total pitch darkness. So we are out now. It was so cool by the footage that you saw. If you want to see more pictures, go ahead and follow my photography Instagram, link down below, or you can like check it right here. And yeah, it was so much fun. It was amazing. And yeah, check out my Instagram. Bye. As you know, we have an RV and we're gonna go around places in it, and I want to get bumper stickers for every place we go to. So I got this Shenandoah Cavern sticker. I'm gonna go ahead and put it on the back here somewhere. I don't know where. Let's see. Where should we put it? Should we put it? Okay, right here is good. Nice. Chicken. we are home now. I got to take a shower. I'm actually like really tired, and I have to go ahead and edit this video if I wanted to be up by tomorrow. It's currently 8 o'clock, so yeah, that's cool. It might not be up tomorrow, it might be up the next day, but I don't know. Anyways, if you like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up for me and subscribe below for more videos, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Rapidement et lent, le ballon dérive plongé ses deux yeux. Les corps ne sont pas vraiment là. Lorsque le bâtiment fermé, libéré.